Want this? Then watch the video until the end. Okay, first keep the video ready. And go to the Effects and Presets panel. If the panel is not visible, you can open it from the Window section. Then search for Motion Tile. And add your clip. Now place a keyframe at the beginning of the clip. After that, press U to open keyframes and place the keyframes similar to what I did. Then select all keyframes and press F9 for easy ease them. Finally, go to Graph Editor and try to copy me.